School board in Londonderry, New Hampshire, suspending the cheerleading program after reports of bullying, harassment, and discrimination. In a letter sent to families, the superintendent says the allegations encompass the entire cheerleading program, including coaches, students, and parents. The suspension will last for at least 2 more weeks as the district investigates.